Assalamualaikum, how are you kids? Hope so, alhamdulillah, everyone is well. Okay, last class we have learned the name of our national flower and the name of our national animal. Okay kids, so the name of our national flower is water lily and the name of our national animal is Royal Bengal Tiger. Okay, so today we will learn the name of our national fruit, the name of our national fish, and the name of our national bird. Okay, so class, the name of our national fruit is, what's this? Yes, the name of our national fruit is jackfruit. The name of our national fruit is jackfruit. Yes, the name of our national fruit is jackfruit. Very good. And the name of our national fish is hilsha fish. Okay, the name of our national fish is hilsha fish. Okay kids, okay. And the name of our national bird is Magpie Robin. Okay kids, the name of our national bird is Magpie Robin. Okay, so class, do you know what is the name of our national fruit? Yes, this is jackfruit. Very good. And the name of our national fish is hilsha fish. This is hilsha fish. Very good. And the name of our national bird is Magpie Robin. Okay kids, so this is jackfruit, hilsha fish, and Magpie Robin. Okay kids, so learn this at home. Now, love is, assalamualaikum.